Yo, it's your boy Straight Boss Soviet from Straight Smoke Gaming. It's Monday. That means it's time to give you the smoke on Red Dead Online, as we missed you last Monday. And that's due to, you know, some real-time things, you know, things getting back to normal. So a little bit less gaming, a little bit less making YouTube videos, which is definitely understandable. So bear with us. We're not giving up. We have fun doing this. And we have fun helping you guys out, giving you our advice and suggestions on things, on the games that we cover. One of those games is Red Dead Online. Okay, so with that out of the way, let's get into today's video. We did this video somewhere between 10 months ago, talking about the first role you should get in Red Dead Online. Back in that video, we said it was the bounty hunter role. And the main reason of it was because it's one of the cheaper roles, which as is the collector role and the trader role. But we're going to go ahead and change that. We're going to say bounty hunter should not be the first role anymore. We've had a change of heart. And we're going to go ahead and say the collector. And it has nothing to do with the double money from collector from 2 weeks ago. It did kind of put it back on the map for me and think about it. But there's a lot of money to be made in collector. Okay? A lot more than bounty hunter. So with that being said, you got to remember, a lot of the tools of the trade within this game and for other roles require money. Okay, they require cash. They don't require gold. You know, you need your best guns. You need your sniper rifles. You need good horses. Those things cost money. They don't cost gold. Roles cost gold. So, with that being said, yeah, you're going to need, you know, good horses, good saddles, good guns, you know, varied guns. And those cost cash. And this role will give you that cash, okay? So that's one of the main factors why we're saying collector should be the first role you get. Another one is that it is one of the cheaper roles, like I said before, 15 gold bars. Last week it was on sale for 10 gold bars, okay? And another big factor is that there's so many ways to get gold within the game now. You know, back in the day, bounty hunter, yes, definitely first role you should get, okay? Because it helps you get gold, and gold allows you to purchase other roles to make even more gold. But there's so many other ways to get gold now within the game. You know, back, you know, 2 years ago, yes, bounty hunter probably should be the first role you get. Nowadays, you know, there's so many ways to get gold, and these ways are old that I'm showing you here, you know, your daily challenges, your resetting awards. I finally got the hat shots. I didn't even think I'd get that. 1,000 hat shots is a good amount. But even as Rockstar puts in new content within the game, it normally brings opportunities to get gold. You can see here the Telegram missions that you can do give you gold, okay? The Stranger missions, and now you're allowed to pick which Stranger mission you want to do. You don't always have to do one that could allow you, you know, the global signal going out to be attacked by other players. You could pick one that doesn't give a global signal out, provided you know which one's which. Also with this DLC, there was more added in with the survivals. This is another way to make gold within the game. The Blood Money Crimes from this DLC, another way to make gold, okay? And the opportunities, another way to make gold. So there's just so many other ways to make gold within the game now, as opposed to 2 years ago. So yes, the collector role definitely needs to be the first role that you purchase. Go ahead and comment if you agree with me, if you disagree. And if you do disagree, let us know what you think should be the first role that should be purchased within Red Dead Online. And yeah, I'm interested to see how many people still think Bounty Hunter, because I just don't. I think Bounty Hunter goes down, not even the second role to purchase, honestly. So I'm interested to see what you guys, you know, think and say. Be sure to click the bell to turn on the notifications so you get notified when a new video is up. Our views have been struggling lately, so I would like to see them go back up. But yeah. We'll be back Wednesday with the Thursday night football preview, and then I'll be back Thursday with GTA.